Developing news tonight, a Pueblo woman is now behind bars after being arrested for bank robbery. Pueblo police say 23-year-old Kaylee Dora was allegedly involved in a bank robbery last week at the U.S. Bank off of Bonfort Boulevard. She also had an active warrant for a bank robbery stemming from earlier this year.